Yo!
So,
today we are looking at the 1979 hit Glide by the band Pleasure. This is off their fifth album called Future Now. And this is a bass line that pretty much every bass YouTuber has taken a shot at. It's super funky. It's also pretty long and monotonous, so we're going to cover the main parts of the song. I think I'm going to do something differently here that I don't normally do, which is just spend a couple of minutes without the track, showing some of the key elements, the parts that I found challenging and that I'm still working on, but that make this song so fun. And let's butcher Glide by Pleasure. Got these nice tenths. E major, D major, to C, back to D. This whole riff is E7. For me, that's the coolest, hardest part of the lick. But B, C sharp, E, F sharp, F sharp, G sharp, B, C sharp, B, C. That's a trill.